Keep pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Engine is looking a little worn. Power output will be less than optimal. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We advise moving to Mix 2, fuel to Mix 2. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Carlos is in for his stop. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Okay, gap ahead is 6.5 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 23.1 seconds. They're on fresh hards. They're in 12th. The time last lap was a 1:44.5. The car behind you has just fitted the hard tyres. Car behind, running hards. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Push now. We're boxing this lap. The car behind has come in, they're now on the soft tyre, softs on the car behind. Understood, stopping this lap. complete. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. The gap to the car behind is 3.1 seconds. Okay, battery's looking good. You can use overtake to get past. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. We're only a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We're leading our teammate by 24.7 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, clear. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Nice work, you did well today. I think the boss will be happy with that one.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to the Flying Finn. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Racing Point this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic week.
amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? You really looked in control of your car out there. It wasn't your rival's day today, was it? Appreciate your time.
As much as I love seeing big numbers on the books, we don't get any benefit from leaving it in the bank. Let's spend some of this cash.